WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. Chevy raises the compact car bar with the Cruise. With 36-plus highway MPG, upscale interior design, secure handling, and back with Chevy's 5-year, 100,000-mile warranty. Visit your Chevy dealer to see why the Cruise is in a class all by itself.
Well, our temperatures are mild as we get into the afternoon. Readings in the upper 70s, well away from the lake, and approaching 70 on the shores. Not much in the way of moisture out there now. We do have a few showers across Minnesota, northern Wisconsin, a few getting organized across eastern Iowa. Boundary will continue to be the focus for showers this afternoon. I do expect it's going to nudge north a bit, and it will provide some focus for some afternoon showers and storms. My concern would be the potential for some locally heavy rainfall, maybe even some small hail and some of the isolated stronger storms. So low 70s lakeside, upper 70s inland, and we are looking at those afternoon and evening rain and storm. Showers persist for us then tomorrow. We're cooler, low 60s, breezy as well. We dip into the low 50s for the weekend and keep those showers around.